Oh, you got to stay up there now. This is your time. Super.
Really beautiful play. Well done. Nice to hear you play. I'm going to sit because I'm not so tall. Okay? You want to sit too?
No, I'm fine.
You're okay? Awesome. Have you heard this as part of the opera?
No.
You should check it out. And then report back to me. Okay. You like the trumpet, don't you? I can tell. You make a wonderful sound. Is there any part that you'd like to play again after you rest a little bit?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. I'd like to see you when you get to the top of the staff. You get to this really beautiful sound that's a little more out. I'd like you to get there a little sooner. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
It's not so much dynamic, it's the way that you're spinning your tone. You feel like you could, you want to try a spot and recover it a little bit? So it'd be in the forte section, right?
Yeah.
When, anytime you're going up to the G, I'd really like you to spin your sound. Because the control is really beautiful. Okay. But I want you to get this horn up just a little bit. Now, what this is going to do and this posture is going to do, put your shoulders up. There you go. You don't have to feel like you're sticking your butt out. Right? There you go. Perfect. What this is going to do is it's going to take care of this little lip thing we were talking about automatically. But you got to keep your horn.